Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to do an ombre cloud design. We are going to start with Nail MV by OPI and just apply that to our nail as always to protect it. Now we are going to take our navy blue, and this is just going to be our first coat. Now we are going to start to make tints. We are doing this by adding blue and white together slowly so it gradually gets lighter. Sorry, it's raining. It kind of matches since we're getting some clouds on our nails, but once you've done that, you just simply paint your nail. I used an older brush for that. Now that I am done, I'm just taking another palette almost and adding some white. Now this is going to be for our clouds. I'm taking a dotting tool and just applying a bunch of dots together on my nail to create the clouds. You want them to be connected so you have like a perfect cloud shape. Alright, and now that I am done, I am going to finish it off with a top coat. So this is how it looks in the end. I hope that you guys try this out, and please like and subscribe.